Okeechobee specks, 13 November, 9 p.m. till midnight, inside Lake Okeechobee. 14 inches, 2 pounds was the largest. There were a couple almost that big. 16 weighed 16 pounds. There they are. Secret location, inside Lake Okeechobee. 5 foot of water, 5 feet from the weed line. Minnows, under bobbers. 3 days after the full moon. Lots of the females are at least half full of eggs. That's all I can tell you from Okeechobee, Florida. Tune in next time for Okeechobee Specks.